He was inducted into the Australian Hockey Hall of Fame in 2008. He has also been a first-class cricket player. His contribution to the Australian hockey team has been enormous, participating in 5 Olympic Games during his career and being the team captain twice. He led his team to victory at the World Cup in London 1986.